students. Are you bunged up at the moment? Do you have flu or a cold and all of your throat and nose and sinuses are congested? Bunged up. Okay, this is an interesting phrasal verb. If you are bunged up, then it's closed, things don't flow. So what about this verb to bung? Well, bung has two different meanings, and actually bung up has two different meanings as well. So the first thing is a bung is a plug. It's something that closes a hole. The plug in your sink, that round thing that seals the hand basin so the water doesn't out, that's a bung. Okay, so to block, blockage. And that's the idea of when you're bunged up, you're congested and your sinuses hurt. The other meaning of bung is to throw. Okay, really quite informal. Would you bung me that screwdriver? Would you throw it to me? So, to bung up as a different phrasal verb, meaning to construct rapidly. They bunged up that building in 3 months. Okay, they constructed. Notice, I am bunged up, intransitive. But to bung up a building, bung it up, transitive. Okay? So, I hope you're not bunged up anyway. Look at the traffic. It's really bunged up, blocked. We need them to bung up a new road. Construct rapidly. Okay? Anyway, if you enjoyed the video, give it a rating, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.